Similar targets were carried out during July and August by Mosquitoes of No. 2 Group, 2nd Tactical Air Force. These attacks were made with great precision and invariably surprised the enemy by the speed and accuracy with which they were carried out.
The Mosquito's rugged design and maneuverability made it ideal for low-level bombing. Elite squadrons were formed, which quickly became known for their precision attacks. Flying at rooftop height, neither ground guns nor German radio detection equipment could concentrate upon them. This confusion was further heightened by flight planners plotting zigzag routes, which would fool enemy fighter cover. In fact, its superb flying characteristics made it suitable for some of the most daring low-level raids of the war, including strikes on Gestapo headquarters and the famous Amiens prison raid.